Larry Nance Jr. straight up posterized John Henson last night, and the Lakers win over the Milwaukee Bucks, so much so that Kobe Bryant himself had a few funny words for the young fella.
What about that dunk in the third quarter over Henson?
Yeah, that was impressive. That was impressive. I'll let you ask him what I told him. See what he says, but man, that was...
Nah, go ahead and tell him.
It was impressive. It was impressive. No, I haven't matched. I want to see him be a little uncomfortable with basketball.
So Kobe told us last night in the media room to ask you what it was that he told you after you had that just massive posterization over John Henson last night.
Well, you know, everybody was excited coming to the bench. The timeout was called, and I think Roy went over there and was like, oh man, you know, Nance hung in the air for a long time, and you could hear him kind of scoff. And I looked over, and he caught my eye, and he looked at me and said, when you do that on Dwight Howard, then we can talk. Just kind of alluding to that, you know, vicious dunk he had on him. So, he one-upped me on that one, but I've got him. I'm gonna show him something.